Were CSGO fans worse than Valo fans? CSGO fans, it was a regularity to have death threats and actual nasty things said. Valo fans, just everyone thinks they're an expert on the game and comps and what teams should do. It wasn't a thing in CS. I don't know which one I prefer, actually.
Okay. A ramp? Is it a ramp?